Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about how to add or subtract fractions with different denominators.
Minute Math, when you need help, you use Minute Math.
We're given this fraction here to add, 1/2 plus a 1/3. Well, we first need to find the least common denominator here. Oh, well, we have the two fractions, 1/2 and 1/3. So 2 breaks down to be, well, just 2 multiplied by itself. 3 breaks down to be, well, 3 multiplied by itself. So the LCD of the two numbers is 2 times 3, which is a 6. Not too bad. So the LCD of the two numbers, or two fractions, is a 6 here. 2 gets there by 2 times 3, and 3 gets there by, well, 3 times 2. So we can rewrite this fraction here. We'd write an equivalent fraction with the least common denominator. 2 can be 2 times 3. If we multiply 3 in the denominator, 3 in the numerator. And right now it's a basic fraction, but as we move on, we'll get to more complex ones. Same thing here. 3, to convert with the denominator 6, we have, well, 3 times 2. We have to multiply the numerator by 2 as well. Now let's go simplify this. 1 times 3 is a 3, and 2 times 3 is a 6. 1 times 2 is a 2, and 3 times 2 is also a 6. From here, we have a common denominator, that was the whole point. And so with that, we keep that denominator the same 6, so we add the numerators, 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 comes out to be a 5, so we have 5/6 here. And there we have it. 1/2 plus a 1/3 comes out to be a 5/6. I hope you learned something here on how to add or subtract fractions with different denominators. If you did, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This helps us make more of these free math lessons for you and for everyone else. So as always, thanks for watching.